What's interesting about this dinner party tonight is we're talking about two things that are never mentioned at a dinner party: politics and religion. So let's see what they have to say.
So it's going to be a discussion, it's going to be like hopefully friendly, there's not going to be no argument.
I went in there with an Lebanese woman, I picked up, they've never been my country,
I don't know if we're going to manage.
If you're from the Middle East, you're Arab. If you're Arab, you're Muslim. If you're Muslim, you're a terrorist. That's what sells. Come on, media is all about selling, and what sells is extreme.
Islam is a relatively new religion compared to the others. We are in our 15th century.
I thought about it for a long time, just like you. I said, give them time. But we're on the 21st century, we're not anymore the Middle Ages.
The way the media has portrayed the Middle East to the West right now is unfair. And yes, we do feel hostility, and I do feel like I'm treated differently because of it.
It's not a problem of religion, and the Quran, and Islam, and whatever. It's a problem of extremist people.
We're not only perceived as terrorists. Terrorists, this is a very modern thing. But I think it's a product of the occupation and colonialism that Arabs are kind of seen as substandard and inferior and of less of our quality.
And how come in such rich countries you have so many poor people?
What do you know about the Middle East? Where do you get your information?
I'm not going. I'm American. I'm staying here. I'm safe.